is it about this IGF that's different from other IGFs?
Let me just pull this up here. Increlex is IGF-1.
I've been on Increlex at various dosages for 10 days. Pumps have increased. My overall fullness has increased.